Hadija says, are we allowed to make dua in our mother tongue when we are in sujood during the prayer? The answer is yes. You can do that, providing you do not know how to say it in Arabic. So in my sujood, I want to say, oh Allah, forgive me. Can I say, oh Allah, forgive me? Or should I say, Rabbi ghfirli? No, if you know how to say Rabbi ghfirli, you have to say it in Arabic. But if you want to ask Allah Azza wa Jal to pay off your debts or to guide your children to becoming imams, I'm saying it in your mother tongue.